The term mercenary comes from the old French mercenaire, and from the Latin mercenarius, which is derived from merces, meaning wages or price. The term was originally used to describe foreign soldiers hired outside of a national army. Although mercenary soldiers date back to ancient Egypt and throughout the Middle Ages, it was in the 19th and 20th centuries that we began to see the contemporary idea of the private soldier taking shape. A mercenary is basically a skilled warrior who is lending that skill for purely financial profit and has no patriotic interest in the outcome of a conflict. Now in the modern battlefields of Iraq and Afghanistan, the civilian contractor has become a normal part of the military experience. All facets of military work are being privatized. From the basic services of food and maintenance, all the way up to VIP protection and combat missions. There are even classified operations where there may be a desire to operate outside of a national defense system. It's estimated that almost 30% of the U.S. intelligence community comes from private sources.
People hear the word contractors, they often think mercenaries. That's not really the case. Contractor is someone paid by the government to work in a supporting role in a combat zone. This could be a cook, a generator mechanic, or a gate guard. Now, the changing face of warfare in the last decade has called for a different kind of person. Someone with a unique skill set, often from the special operations community, that can work in jobs and complete missions that the U.S. military really doesn't have the time or the manpower to complete. Since 9/11, we have been fighting on asymmetric battlefields. That means there is no front. That also means there's no safe place at all. Someone coming visiting into that area, a dignitary, a high-ranking officer, maybe even a performer in a USO show, they have to be protected. Most of these missions are defensive, but it's safe to say there are some that are offensive. Either way, if you want to succeed and survive doing this job, you better be good at CQB.